The Coalition is going after the supermarket giants in a proposed new law. The plan, which has long been advocated by the Nationals, could see major companies' assets sold off should they abuse their market power. Assistant Minister to the Prime Minister, Patrick Gorman, rejects the suggestion, claiming that Liberals are only backing it to appease the Nationals. The Greens put forward a broader policy before the House, which has been criticised by business groups.